Salut les amis, how's it going this week? Yvan Petit here.
His little brother.
Yeah, we're back to do some more tunes for you folks.
In English.
Yeah, because last week we did a French song where we debuted, or featured our new guitars. So Mr. Gaston Meunier from Les Guitares Meunier, you can check it out on Facebook, he's got a page, builds these guitars by hand, or manually if you want. And he's from Saint-Alexis-des-Monts.
That's in Quebec.
That's in Quebec. So check him out on Facebook, Les Guitares Meunier. He talks about pricing of the guitars, the woods that he uses.
The shapes, the models.
Yeah, shapes and size. So everything you actually need to purchase yourself a good guitar is right there, Les Guitares Meunier. You will not be disappointed.
No, you will not be disappointed.
No.
But speaking of disappointment.
Yes, let's talk about disappointment. You can tell we're wearing our Ottawa jerseys, Ottawa Senators jerseys. We're big hockey fans, except this year.
It's not easy being a fan.
Very hard to be a fan this year. We're last in the league. And also, trade deadline was today. We traded everything that we ever had. So apparently, we're in a rebuild, and Melnyk says that he has a plan. A man with a plan.
Scary.
Very scary. So anyways, in the meantime, we're going to play some music about hockey. We're going to do a song by Mr. Stomping Tom Connors called The Hockey Song. Hope you enjoy it.
Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4. Hello out there, we're on the air. It's hockey night tonight. Tension goes and the whistle blows and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps and the players bumps and the fans all go insane. Someone roars. Game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period, where players dash with skates of flash, the whole team falls behind. But they grab the puck and go bursting up, they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees, they travel like a burning flame. You see them slide the puck inside, it's a game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Third period and last game of the playoffs, two. Oh, take me where the hockey players face off down the rink. And the Stanley Cup is all filled up for a chance to win the drink. And the final flick of a hockey stick in one gigantic scream. Enjoyed this one as well. If you did, please click the like button and share the video for me. If you're on YouTube, subscribe to my channel. All these three things really help me out every time. So thanks, Rich, and
no problem.
Go Sens go, just
go
in case,
go
till the end of the year. But anyways, we'll see you in the next video, guys. Ciao for now.